my beautiful viewers on Facebook and YouTube. What I've got for you right now is a review of the Mad Hatter Tea Room in Hale and Cornwall. And there it is, so we're going inside now, and Pauline will be speaking about her experiences and how she loves it and everything as well. So thank you very much.
Tea garden, which attracts the sun and is a real sun trap, and it's like living in a different world once you've come through those front doors. The cafe food is all tried and tested by myself, and we've got homemade cakes, the scones, lovely sausages from the butcher for our breakfast, and we do also do vegetarian options, and because of the pool, we're doing a lot of vegan stuff as well now. So
the price of the BB?
Oh, the BB. Right, we've got six rooms altogether, we've got two floors, we've got a family room that is priced according to how many adults, how many children. We've got a double room that James loves, and that's £80 a night with breakfast.
Which is that one?
Well, I'm your ring, the double room up the top.
That's £80 a night?
Yeah.
I thought I paid £45 a night for that.
Yeah, well, there's only you, isn't
there? Oh, right, I see, right, I get you, got you.
So
right.
If it's single occupancy, then you pay £45.
Right, yeah, got you, right? Yeah.
Okay. We've got one ensuite room that's £85 a night, and got a single room that's only £40, and that includes breakfast as well. It's twin rooms, doubles, so we can fit a fair few people in.
And I think that's about it really, isn't it?
Yeah. The outlook is lovely, overlook Hop House Hall. And we're on the bus route to St Ives, Penzance, and the other way to Truro, and the National Express also stops.
Right.
About 200 yards up the road.
Right.
Well, thank you for watching James' review on James' Oasis channel, James Higgins. Here's the details. James will show you the inside and the outside, and hopefully we will meet one day.
There we go. That works, it's nice and smooth.